Smartphone tips and tricks to make you a power user.
Rich DeMuro has more in today's Tech Smart.
One of the best parts about having a smartphone is that it continues to get better, either through software updates or by discovering features you never knew existed. Here are a few tips and tricks to get you started.
These smartphone tips and tricks will have you on your way to being a power user. Got a video but want to make a picture out of it? Just use Google Photos. Open the video in the app, hit the Edit tool, then use the slider to choose the frame you want. Hit Export, and voila, you've got a still photo. Speaking of pictures, ever have a wallpaper photo that doesn't seem to fit your iPhone lock screen? Use an app named Clarity to resize it for a perfect fit. Just tap the magic wand, then hit the option for Frame. Choose your photo and drag to adjust. Hit the check mark when you're done. Speaking of videos, did you know you can pause a video on the iPhone and interact with on-screen text? To try it, pause a video in the Photos app. Then tap a link to go to a website or copy and paste text. Need to share a Wi-Fi password but can't remember what it is? On iPhone, hit the I next to a saved network, then tap the field for password to reveal it. On Android, tap a saved network and hit the share icon that looks like a QR code. You'll either see the password underneath or you'll have to scan the code with Google Lens to reveal it. Finally, try using your voice to restart your phone. Just say, "Hey Siri, restart my phone," or "Hey Google, restart my phone." If you're on Samsung, try Bixby for the command. No matter what, you'll need to confirm the restart by tapping on the screen.
There are lots of opinions on how often to restart your smartphone, but every once in a while is probably a good idea just to keep things running smoothly. All right, if you want links to anything I mentioned here, go to my website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.